play the game according to its rules, then horrible things start to happen. Like our crappy roommate Greg getting turned into a doll.
Drove here, and yes, I shouldn't have done that, and yes, I promise I'll never do it again. Mm-hmm. Happy, cool. You should know that we hate Greg, okay? But apparently his, like, great... He took, like, 3 rule cards already, so one of them said if he didn't talk in a British accent and end every sentence with it in it, then his finger snaps off. Oh, so that's how we found the card.
No.
I, like, totally forgot you're sitting there, dude. He told you not to pick a card, okay? This is just as embarrassing for us.
It's your fault, isn't it?
I agree.
Okay, but back to you. I'm gonna tell you now. I can sense people doing acid, and you're doing acid.
I'm not on drugs.
Why are you
always not even listening to me?
Oh,
look,
I'm listening.
Look, we were like 6 cards in, maybe, and then Greg got all pissed, and then we ran out of beer, so we went to get more.
Come,
Greg.
Greg? Oh, come on, man. He always leaves.
Cards, okay, we'll burn it all. Damn.
Where's Greg? Maybe.
Fail. Peril lay ahead.
Yeah, that was
special. That was really... Like, insecure, but also like...
Wait. So cards. So the cards, right?
The cards.
Right. And... They can't be destroyed. We tried everything, but like, I don't know. We thought that we could like win the game, and then maybe we would get Greg back.